We now want to check in with meteorologist Jamie Travers, and it looks like we will have a warm one today. Jamie?
Yeah, Kelley, already mild. In fact,